In this video, we're going to talk about how to add new users to Domo. It's important to note, only admin and privileged users can add others to Domo. First, we're going to click on the menu and select Admin. Here, we're presented with a list of all current Domo users. To add someone new, click Add New Person and enter their full name as well as their email address into the provided fields. Notice the domain of the email address must be selected from this list. The list can be edited and updated in the Security section of the Admin menu. Next, set the user role. A user's role is what determines the access permissions available to that user. More information about roles can be found under the Roles section of the Admin menu. Finally, click Invite. Once the user's profile is created, we can add additional information or leave it to them to do so once they've logged in. The user will automatically be added to the default groups and given access to the Domo content that's been shared with all users. If needed, we can also reset their password or delete the profile by clicking here. For even quicker user creation, click on the plus icon and select Invite New Person. By using this simple invite box, Domo will send them an email inviting them to Domo. And that's how you can easily add new users to Domo.